exact her power. She's a joy to watch, isn't she? On her dirt.
Beautiful strike.
And is it? Fabulous tennis.
Yes, it's well weighted.
It's a good opening service game. Superb. When she first burst onto the scene, remember that match?
Any point of a match.
Super. Got the touch as well.
Change slightly.
Ivanovic seeded to win this match at 12 last year. Super. That's what we expected to see, some drop shots. That's a great point. Work it out for yourself for a while. Well played. And if she does need another coach, who's on the LTA? Superb.
Well, that's also one thing about...
It's a fabulous point. And Schnyder going back to using a lot more net. It's a good play. Brilliant striking. But it's a break back. And points amassed from the start of the year. Brilliant. Bit of compromise and a couple of shots there too. Yeah, it's good. The backhand really softening the point up. Another point to relish. good tennis. Great shot. Super. And really took her time before that. That is stunning. No wonder the half smile.
Play. Because Schnyder's not only fast, but she's fast to see the shot. And if she can't get to it, it must have been very good. Oh, great anticipation.
It's wide. Ivanovic does break. What a played. That's just beautiful. Well played. That's long. It is the first set to the 19-year-old. In just under 43 minutes. 7-5. Terrific set. Oh, well, that is simply just too good.
30-all.
Well played.
Sitting low.
Hitting.
I understand.
First serve percentage will be key as well. Good try, but that should give Schnyder a lot of encouragement as well. Good settling of the feet there from Ivanovic. Right off the line.
40-30.
It's worth keeping. Fabulous point from both women again. Well played.
Well played. What a superbly crafted point.
Like a torpedo, like. I've seen that all week. Yes. Take that.
From Sandro.
So he's 4-1 up.
Yeah, it's very quick.
Had everything. Tough game. Ivanovic, Enan and Jankovic won't want to be the last match unplayed.
No.
To play a quarter and a semi tomorrow. It's a brilliant lob from Schnyder. And what a fabulous point it was. Such a shame it is. Wonderful.
Slide into the shot earlier on. How about that for a pickup? Now, I thought Schnyder had plenty of time to actually hit that little harder.
Yeah.
But it's obviously more difficult than it looked.
We didn't see much of the break point. That is huge.
point.
Well, this is just magnificent. That's a great game of tennis. Only needs the one. We are going the distance. The first time these two in their sixth meeting have gone to three sets. But a terrific effort from the 28-year-old. Just going back to the points they both made. Super. Beautiful sound. Terrific. It's another grueling. Shame, but just add that point to another of a long. One all, third set. Made it. The top of the net, but what a stunning shot that is.
That was very calmly played.
Sleep. Schnyder 2-1, third set.
I think it's all the worry, Chris.
Yes.
Alluding to Rainer Hoffman there. Strike it so well.
Too good. There's an urgency about shortening the run. Brilliant.
Ivanovic. Bye bye now.
Oh. Well, that ball virtually on the line.
Ivanovic.
Just a second ace.
Einstein.
Well done.
Cold now. Good shot.
The remaining quarter final. First slip of the match. Well watched, because the wind was playing tricks. Well done.
Okay, great volley.
And does.
Gracie comes in. Just.
Well, that's just stunning defense from Schnyder twice, but record so cruel.
Ivanovic.
She's got it. Delight for Ivanovic, the 19-year-old, who'd never won a match here in Berlin, coming into this event, has made it to the semi-finals. That was a match of phenomenal quality. Paddy Schnyder will be gutted not to have won that. But Ivanovic, sensational.
Yeah, really impressive, actually. And we're wondering, is that Anna's mother on the side there? She's been looking towards her. And the